patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty. Trying to catch me riding dirty. Hey, what's up, YouTube? It's Lionheart86 here. I want to do a quick video of my new acquisition, the SJ75 by Strider. My good friend, the Thor153, Matt, gifted this to me for Christmas. So just thank you, Matt. You already know, we talk on the daily, so, anyways, he wasn't sure if I was gonna like it, but I told him if a small folder is done correctly and right, like the Spyderco Sage 2, I absolutely love it. And when I got this, I received it, I opened it up, and reminded me exactly of a Spyderco Sage 2, but just at a different level. A lot of similarities between the two. This is a Sage 2. Put a different scale on the front, on the presentation side, with a Sage 1 scale. I have two of them, so don't have it out right now, but Spidey hole, closed length, are exactly the same. Okay. Open, they are exactly the same. The Spyderco has CPM S30V, Strider has S35V. Okay. Titanium frame locks on both. Pocket clips are exactly the same length. This one rides deeper, this one not so much, rides a little higher, which I like, more of a tactical advantage to pull out of your pocket. This has a hollow grind, very, you know, pretty high, and this is full flat grind. So, Taichung, Taiwan, USA made, Strider emblem right there. Both absolutely amazing cutters. Full flat grind, you guys know that it's a great cutter. So is the hollow grind on the Strider. Both of them are very ergonomic, with the Spyderco having a finger choil with jimping. Even on the thumb ramp, you got jimping. Makes for a great purchase. There's no jimping on this. You got some filework all down the spine, or the blade, and the back strap. Even on the G10 side. Open pillar construction. Okay, on both of them. Very similar. Again, both frame locks. Both are very silky smooth. Ergos, I'm gonna have to give it to the Strider, being thicker, and just fills up your hand a lot better than the thin Spyderco. But I do like the choil and choking up on it. Both are very ergonomic, very nice. Now, what makes it a Strider is you can tell how thick the TI is on that. Very thick, twice as thick as their Spyderco, as you can see. Both ride on phosphor bronze washers. Both lockups are great on both these blades. As you can see, they're both amazing. So there's that. Show you a size comparison between the 560, so everybody has one. So as you can see, it is smaller, but it is a gentleman's folder, and it exceeds in that. Alright, sorry about that. Had to do something real quick. Actually, last couple things. The Strider pivot, it's the same as on the SMF and SNG. Huge overbuilt pivot, not so big on the Spyderco, but both of these are phenomenal EDC choices, small ones. They're great. So, till next time, guys. It's Lionheart 86, and peace. Trying to have no babies. Ride clean as hell, so I pull in ladies. Laws on patrol, and you know they hate me. Music turned all the way up into the max.